Hello guys, today in this video I will show you how to rotate or transfer any image in GIMP. So first of all, select the layer that you want to rotate, press shift plus S from your keyboard. Now you can easily transform it by edges. Thanks for watching.